What's good, everybody? It's your boy back with another reaction video. I'll be reacting to Alien Night Shift Eli Anthology channel. So, I reacted to a bunch of other movies. Now, on the Night Shift, I wouldn't say it though. But these are actually really good. Really well made short films. Very, very good. That last one was kind of unbelievable because it would have been, most of those people would have been cowards. And I'm mainly talking about myself because my fight or flight is usually flight. So, but that's just me. I run in order to run another day as well. So I run the day so I can run another day when danger raises ugly head. But anyway, let's get into this. I'm gonna guess this takes place at night. We'll see. All right, here we go. I think I might play a game tonight. Maybe. Kind of want to get through all these. Maybe three more of these anthology, alien anthology films to do. If they have Charles Dutton in one of these, I will lose my fucking shit. Parker's dead. Oh shit, is that a face hugger? This one's even, the volume's lower than me. You're the strangest dream that you were getting mouth fucked by a vagina spider. They're so inconsistent with those, like when those things burst out of your chest bursts. Sometimes it seems like it's instant. Other times it seemed like it take hours or even a day or something like that.
You know, these closing shifts only seem longer when you play this shit.
Great.
Really good.
What? You play those baseball before?
Hey. It's a historical artifact. This is just noise.
It's nature. Nothing has baseball.
You know what? Let's close it up. There's no point in waiting. Inventory that last shelf and you can skip.
Can I just wait till morning?
About 0500. Sound good?
On it.
That's a orcas? What is that?
You cleared this?
Yeah. Shit. That dude. I like how these people wake up and they don't remember what the fuck happened.
Hey, this is Apollo.
Like, I don't remember. I just had a real dream of eating hot dogs for some reason. Whole. Why is it locked? This is a damn gas station. We are alcoholics stealing shit.
Hey, that's a guest you're talking to.
Yeah? Well, why doesn't our guest show you some his book?
Get the fuck away from him. I mean, they don't know. It looks like he's dying. Are you serious right now? Dude, get away from him. I like how the alien like knows is in danger, I guess. Did he hit him? Why is the goddamn power keep going out in this fucking place? Like, sheesh. Did he hit him or did the creature bite him? Oh, maybe he did shoot. No, oh, he's dead.
All right, you little bastard.
Really? That's a lot of brave motherfuckers in this shit. This dude's dead. She's like, I'm gonna kill him anyway. Like, I mean, this will probably be the best time, I guess, to kill this thing before it starts growing. But I mean, it's still vicious and can kill her if it hits like a artery. Knowing this shit, you gonna walk in the fucking bathroom, it's gonna be an egg in it or something. Like, you gonna jump out in her face. Oh, she hitting it. The sound was weird. hope she have a bigger bat. Oh. That, like, some of these are, like, they funny because, I like how, I don't know their relationship. I don't know her and that guy. Maybe that's a father, stepfather, someone who took her in. I don't know. But she, like, closed the thing. He was like, I'ma kill you. It's funny because even Ripley was like, we need to get the fuck out. The only time she went back is when, what's her name? Newt got kidnapped. And I was like, that was brave because she didn't know Newt was killed and taken. But I guess in that movie, everyone seemed to be taken and not really killed because they wanted to take them down below and seal them in front of those eggs so they can get ingested or so they can get face hugged and impregnated. But, like these, this is the second other one with the there was an alien or whatever. Like everyone gets off the elevator, but we need to stop the alien before he gets up to the surface and kills. It's like these people, they're so brave. And she at least did kill the thing. The other people, we don't know what happened to them. They might be dead or not. They're just so brave. Going after something they don't know what is or what to expect. And this thing, well, I guess she didn't see it come out of this dude, Chaz. I like, that might change. Like, I might fight this thing if I didn't see it burst out of a person's chest. Like, I don't have that initial fear, just some creature in there. Like, what is this? Might be a big rat falling, you know? But, oh, I love all these brave people. Anyway. Hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. And if you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button down below. Make sure to subscribe if you're new here. Hit that bell, you'll be notified when I upload new videos. Comment down below, share this video. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.